Okay, so now let's proceed to install the DWSIM on Linux. The first thing we must do on Linux is to set up the mono framework repo. For that you should go to mono project website, click here on download, select Linux, and select your distribution. Mine is Ubuntu 16.04. You should run these commands from the terminal. Okay, so let's do it. First comment. I've already copied it and I paste. Okay. Second command. Okay. The third one. Finally, you are not update. Okay, now let's install mono and the Visual Basic package, VBC package. Okay, so after mono is installed, you can proceed to download DWSIM. You should go to the official website, click on downloads, scroll down to Debian Linux download. If you want to donate, insert some value. If you don't, then put a zero and click on buy this. Enter your email address, click on get. Click on view product. Then download the latest package. I've already downloaded it and it's already on my computer. Okay. So now we will run the command to install the DWSIM. Using dpkg. Okay, so this is the command you should use to install the DWSIM. If you get a dependency problem because some required package is missing, you just need to run the sudo apt. Yes, this is the command you should use with the F switch, and it will download the required packages. Just click continue. And that's all. Now the DWSIM should be working okay on your machine. So to open the classic user interface, you should type DWSIM classic and it will open the classic user interface. Okay. And if you want to use the new interface, the cross-platform one, just type DWSIM on the terminal. And that's all for Linux.